Today I'm going to be talking about active recall, and if you don't really know what that is, I'll explain to you a little bit. Now, you can learn this in any sort of situation, so it's really important to know about it whilst exam season is here. Basically, active recall is a really effective revision technique that people use to learn and recall information so that it sticks in your memory. You're probably wondering, how does active recall work? And I'm here to show you in just a few little steps. So the first step is actually taking in information. So that means, you know, reading a book, looking into textbooks, reading online, listening to an audiobook, or even just listening to your lecturer talk. Any of those can be taking in information. Now you actually need to do something with the information that you've just absorbed. So I find that the best way is through repetition. It's just a personal thing, you know, but I feel like it's really, really effective. You know, you could be writing things down multiple times, or you could be reading out loud multiple times. Whatever you do, as long as you repeat it, it will definitely work. Once you've looked over the information enough times, then it's time for the active recall. This is basically where you put every source of information that you have away. All phones, laptops, you know, textbooks, audiobooks, the lot. Put it all away. Then what you have to do is actively pull out all of the information that you've just learned and try and present it in the best way possible for you. It really depends on what you're recalling and what it needs to be presented as in the real world. What I mean by this is, if you're learning a speech, you know, for example, you're learning some lines, then the best way to recall this would be verbally, because that's how you're going to say it in the real world. And then if you're writing an essay for your exam, then the best way to recall this would be by writing. So you're practicing how you're going to do it in real life. This just makes it more concrete within your memory. Once you believe that all information that you've learned has been splurged back onto the page or out loud, then that's time to grab your sources of information back and have a little look over it. See what you've done correct, see what you've done okay in, or see what you've forgotten completely. And then what you do is, anything that you have forgotten completely, just go over and re-revise that, and then do another active recall session. There are lots of different ways in which you can do active recall. Flashcards, you know, re-saying the information out loud to your family or your friends, explaining it to them, or even just blurting out anything that you know, anything you can remember about the topic, onto a piece of paper or out loud. My personal favourite is flashcards, because you can write down little prompts, or you can start chunking your information, which is another good memory technique. With spaced repetition, you can actually train your brain to learn and recall information for a prolonged amount of time. So for example, if you learn some fresh information, you go over it again that day, and then you go over it every 2 or 3 days, you are way more likely to keep that in your memory than if you went over it once every 2 weeks. One great benefit about active recall is you can also take this into your actual day-to-day life. So for example, if you're going into uni or you're taking a walk, you can just quiz yourself, write down whatever you know onto a piece of paper, or say it out loud, or write it into your phone. And you know, you can take it with you wherever you go. You don't have to be in an environment where you need to be studying to do this. My advice would be to try this little revision trick and see how much more you can remember on command.